Ready for the wild and woolly blue yonder?
Yo, you couldn't keep me out of the sky on a day like this.
I'd like it if somebody tried.
Make it sound like I'm looking for trouble.
You've been itching for a fight, man. Besides, you can't tell me you had nothing to do with what happened at Brooks this year.
No. No one told me we couldn't fly that low over spectators.
Somebody needs to show you the difference between spectators and FAA officials.
You know, my wife actually compared me to a 12-year-old that day. She honestly said I reminded her of her 12-year-old brat nephew. I'm kind of offended. I know the kid. He's a pain in the ass.
So could you apologize to your wife for being a complete ass that day?
Not exactly.
What'd you do?
Well, I looked her right in the eye, said, "Gotta go, dear."
Short on runway 17 left.
Thank you, Tower. Age 25.
Able 1, Able 2.
Able 1, go.
Bet you $5 I'd make it to the outer marker first.
Negative, Able 2. We need to conserve fuel.
I understand. You're not as young as you used to be. Besides, you probably need that $5 to buy some denture cream on the way home.
You do realize that every gallon of gas we waste comes right out of the taxpayer's pocket. And I, for one, think we need to do what we can to conserve.
Angels 25, you're clear to taxi, depart 15 left, Windsor 7 at 130. Report to TAC command at 112.4. Have a nice flight.
Thank you, Tower. Angels 25.
Jokes.
contact. He's at our 11 o'clock low.
Hey, Bullhead. Stay on course to intercept. Let's make sure he knows he's being watched.
That was fun.
Yeah, it was.
Same time tomorrow?
You got it. But next time, try not to knock me out of the game so quick.
Well, don't make such an easy target. And you know what, man? You can just cut it with that dorky accent. We're done flying.
But it makes it sound so much more scary. Like, I want to kill you.
You know what? Next time, I'm going to be the Russian.
You know, you still owe me $5.
Oh yeah, beautiful.
Okay. And action!
Your arrogance is befitting of someone so young!
Oh yeah?
Yeah!
Action!
Why do you run? Oh god dang it. Oh shit. Stop! Hold on! You're old!
And I need directions! You're old!
Take 57.
You just have to edit that.
Yeah. You gotta key up on the radio.
Oh, no, you don't. Uh-uh. Uh-uh.